Okay, I'm back just for a quick outfit of the day, the second one today. I'm waiting for my friends because we're going to go to that Porsche meeting in at the Ace Cafe. So I thought appropriately, because he's a bit of a rock guy, I've got this Red or Dead blouse on, which has got like little daggers, little guns and little poison bottles on it. It's really funky. It's in a nice bright fuchsia pink. I've had to put a little vesty thing underneath because, you know, to stay with modesty, because it's a little bit snug. And these are those gorgeous high-waisted pants that I was telling you about, that I'm so mad about. It's got all the little buttons. It's got like a kind of flap that you have to do up like this, and all the buttons sort of interjoin here, and these two sort of snag onto these buttons here. I'm so in love with them. They're really wide. Really wide. I've got those chunky shoes on which go perfectly with it, and then just to top it off, just put something on. I was going to wear my leather jacket, but it doesn't kind of look right, so I thought for Louis Lamb I'd wear the other Betty Jackson, because it kind of ties in with the black and the fuchsia. Makes quite a nice little outfit actually. Just pull the collar out. I've got my sunnies ready because the sun's out today. It's been really warm and beautiful outside. I've got my my Tommy and Kate, sort of kind of smart but cash. Anyway, look, that's it. Two outfits of the day for you today, and all the other things. I've washed everything now. I'm just waiting for all to dry, and then I've got to iron it all, and then I'll style them up for you as well. So I'll see you all soon. Take care. Bye.